Hey guys, welcome back. It is another episode of Grim Dawn. That's me, the Cabalus.
There you are. Come, come, we have an errand you must perform immediately.
Yes, okay.
Do not tarry. There are experiments to be run, and Darlid and I require explosive materials immediately. No time for questions. These magical artifacts aren't going to break themselves down, now are they? Are you still here? Head to the mines around the Arcovian foothills and Old Arcovia immediately.
Okay. I have dynamite, don't I? Probably not. Not on me. Okay, that's fine. So. There's the collect dynamite, and there's some stars up here. So, hello. Oh, nice. Dad said I should look out for Judas, so I will. How are you holding up? I miss Dad. Oscar looks ready to cry, but this is... Okay. Okay. Done with that. Nice. Okay, save some kiddos. Or this. Let's do that. Oh. I gotta recast them. Okay, no problem. Alright, so all that done. Let's come over.
There are few people I hold in high regard, and I count you and Bourbon among them.
Okay. Wait. Take a look at the bounties. Nice! Halion, the rat, and his oversized pet are a menace and threat to Devil's Crossing. He used to run a powerful gang that operated outside Burwich, and rumor is that once again, Halion was last sighted in Hanafy Mine below the Four Hills and Old Covers. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Now, I also had some other questy quests down here. You first.
Come, friend. Share a glass of clean water with old Barnabas to celebrate your victory in Burwich.
Warren, they said you had a plan for the food situation.
Before the world fell apart, Burwich got its food stocks from the vast farmlands to the northwest. With the bridge repaired, we need to find a way back to Homestead. The journey will take you far to the northwest, and I haven't a clue what's out there. Start by following the road out into the Arcovian foothills, all the way through Old Arcovia. With luck, the old coastal bridge near Twin Falls still stands. If that's not an option, we'll have to look for Smuggler's Pass. It's an old smuggler ran through the broken hills. It should connect to Homestead. We must find out whether the farmlands can still support us, or if the Grim Dawn claimed them as it did Burwich. Nobody's been as far north as Homestead in months, so I can only imagine what sort of horrors have crawled out of the mountain crags following the Grim Dawn. Stay sharp out there.
Ah, we speak at last.
Oh, I know you. Okay, I remember you. Yeah. No, not you. So, okay. What are my quests? The next window? An old Arcovia. Old Arcovia. Somewhere in a depraved sanctuary. Okay, so let's give this to him. No, you.
Yes.
Here it is.
Let us start the experiment immediately. Darlet, prep the blast furnace. Of course. I am fully confident that it will function as intended. Well, there may be a slight chance that we will tear apart reality when the artifact is consumed by the conflagration, but chances of that are very low. So low. One in a billion. You're safe. Really? Ah, I was correct.
Nice.
Just look at these wonderful components. We
Okay. Sweet. Thanks, guy. Okay, so. The Four Hills. Let's go to Old Arcovia. And is this close to the rovers? It is. Alright, you. I have destroyed the forges. Nice. Hear the commotion. Want a few. A little more work. Okay, somewhere inside Cronley's Hunt, underneath the Four Hills, there lives a bastard by the name of Money Bags Martin. He's earned the moniker Exploiting Poor Travelers, blah, blah, blah. A few months ago, Martin and his man caught us. Continue. Together, my brothers, we fight against. Find Martin. Okay. Boom. Done that. Sweet. You're welcome, sir. Okay, I have found some text you may find interesting. Nice. Doesn't it sound nice? Good, thank you. Okay, how about this? Okay. The road north has collapsed, and a terrible conflict between the Legionnaires and the Bands ended much in the needless bloodshed. I'm afraid the only way now through the mines controlled by Cronley's Gain. Okay, yeah. Okay. Let's go see if this is the mine for the bounty. Needed to be casting more skeletons as I went, but that's okay. Hanafree mine. Yes, this is it. Let's go get this guy. Looking for a guy. Goes by the name of, honestly, I forget. That could have been bad. Give me this. Come over here. Give me that. Let's see. This is where he said it was, right? I'm pretty sure. Maybe he's down. Over here on this. Yeah, maybe he's over here. Good job, guys. Good job. Oh, I think that's him. Yep, there he is. Easy enough. Pallian the Rat, dead. Oh man, he was right here the whole time. It's okay. Let's go back. Ooh. You guys got nailed by all my range. Got a bunch of range stuff. I'm gonna travel this way through Devil's Crossing. Let's go turn this in at the bounty board. Do I need to turn it in? I think so, right? Yeah. Report in. 5,000 experience. Nice. Since the investigation of the Grim Dawn, the Raven has been spotted out in Old Arcovia. Last known location, Stanton Mines. Okay. cold Arcovian foothills. 5,000 experience is not bad. Different mine. Oh, I got some exploring to do down here. Not much though. Okay. So I guess really what I need to do is go to the next. Let me do this. Let me go here. I don't really know the name of this mine. It's Cronley's hideout, yeah, but what's the actual name on the mine outside? Does it say? Okay, so I'm just gonna go to the next section. I think that's the smart choice. 'Cause I don't know necessarily where this other person is. But maybe Twin Falls is part of Old Arcovia? Look at all the scrap. Beware, traveler. The savages living up on the foothills have destroyed this once magnificent structure in an effort to trap their victims. With the bridge gone and the road smugglers pass washed out by storms, the way north is. Is there no other way? There's one other, but you'd be a fool to try it. South of here are ruins of the ancient city of Arcovia. There's a passage there through the Arcovian Undercity that leads to the Broken Hills. You'd be wise to turn back. This is the realm of the Cursed Dead. The Cursed Dead? Yes, the remnants of old, remnants of Arcovia's cursed people. Their tales are tragic, but none could tell better than them. Kala back in her camp near New Harbor. Okay, I'll speak with her. And then they said Smuggler's Pass is washed away. Is there anything here? No? That's fine. Oh, nothing here either. Dun tuka tuka dun. And toast to you. Please do something, is gonna kill me. I'll handle this. Hold on there, traveler. You wouldn't want this pretty lad's brain to smell over the ground, would you? Let's see some iron. I think they were both in on it. Why would you say, hey, like, why would I be worried about a stranger and me giving you money unless you guys are here trying to hustle me? Like, right? That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, and they're both toasted, so. You guys are funny. I don't know who you think I am, or, like, have I not played an RPG before? Come on, guys. all that. Let's cut through here. Ooh, is this a hive? Let's go into this hive. Cave entrance. Yeah, let's definitely go in this cave. Go this way first. This way. Royal jelly. I'll take it. Oh, it's poisoned. Oh no. No worries. Oh, is that a boss? It must have been a boss. Yeah, must have been. Nice. Sweet. Easy peasy.
My inventory is full.
No. That cannot be. I need to be level 30 for this. I'm just saving that. You're not better. You are much better. Oh, I can't use you. 257 for cunning. Well, that's a lot of cunning. I need to start switching over to like this. Yeah. Okay.
My inventory is full.
There we go. Nice. Let me go ahead and go up first before I teleport back. And we sell most of this. Okay, nice. Well, let's go over here. Sell to you, Mr. Quartermaster. Oh, I like that. Oh, what the f- Okay. That's a big upgrade too. No. Nope. Nope. That's actually more, but kinda like this other one better at the moment. Yeah. Gone. Let's get rid of, move you and you over. Go. You gone. Really? Does this say it's 67 more damage? Can I not? I took something off. Oops. That's why it was more damage, because I couldn't even use this. Okay. Hmm. Let's see. Do I have health, movement, speed? We'll just do that. It's a higher rating. No. No. What can I pair it with, though? It doesn't seem like there's anything to... I lose 25 physique. Am I gonna miss anything? It's 30% health. Is that really worth it? Might not be. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that and that. Goodbye. Goodbye. Definitely not. Get rid of that. I messed that up. No. So, physical damage, aether damage, that's vitality and chaos. 5% cunning. And then health and offensive ability, plus 14 armor. Pierce resistance. Stun resistance, vitality resistance. You know what? I'm just meh. I can't even use this. Alright, so that's gone. And I'm gonna get rid of you too. Okay. All kinds of stuff. And I'm still not close enough. Okay, let's do that. Let's see how that goes. Oof. Let's go back to my... Yep, and let's go explore Twin Falls, I guess. Okay. Messed up and made myself weaker, I think. Oh ho! Hey guys. Looks scary. Dark out here quick. Oh, I could have just gone through here? Oh, that's good to know. Oh, another one. Nice. I see a shrine. I see a shrine. There's a chest up there. You guys see it? Right there. I think that's one too. Oh no, this is... Nice! Out of level though. That was worth going up there. Let's come over here. Grab this. Yeah. Okay. Alright, let's circle back this way and go for the shrine. Greetings, fellow practitioner of the sacred arts. You don't know me, but I've heard of you. I am Bulvoric. Bulvoric? I don't know. Of the Order of Death's Vigil, your skills may just be an assignment. What of that spirit? Oh, that spirit. Okay. That frightened you. I would have thought the necromancer is such, you know, for your ally. I just wanted to listen to my curses. What do you do? You had purchased land of several malevolent spirits that tainted prisons, corrupted or occult long ago. However, my masters have underestimated the degree of which these ancient oligarchs have surrounded themselves. Okay. Alright, why not? I'll do it. I have a feeling there's some type of setup here, but I'll buy into it. Okay, we're going over for the shrine if I can. She's actually leading us down. Let's do this. Just gonna pick stuff up while you guys kill. Nice. Easy enough. More. So much. So much stuff. Oh, it could have came down right there. Okay. Hello. Nice. Hidden area. Glad I came down. Well, maybe not. That's not much. There is. Again, not much. Okay, got the wasp nest. Let's go finish the rest of Old Arcovia. Really? Stuff falling behind me? Oh no! Alright, no worries, no worries. Well, there's stuff coming. We'll get that when we get back. Man, my inventory just racks up so fast. Okay, let's... Another Blight Fiend. Okay, shield, gone. Shield is gone, sword is gone. Magic, two-handed ranged, gone. No. Ooh, plus one to raise skeletons. Let's see, no. I like this. I guess I just like the way it looks more than anything. Let's, no. 210 is the cunning I need, so no. Okay. Let's go like that. Let's go back in here. Let's start filling up my inventory again. Let's go. Can I go down? No, I gotta go up and around through here. All the way up and around. And here and here. Let's go down. There's probably not anything worth getting since I've already found a shrine here, but to be on the safe side. Just to be on the safe side. Let's go exploring. Yeah, let's run up here. Neat, but nothing worthwhile. Mark of the Traveler. What's this? Ancient Lectern. Forgotten Passage. I can dig it. Okay, nothing. Let's see if we can get in over here. And then maybe there's a waypoint? Rift gate? A waypoint. Let's go up, over, and over. Actually, up still a little more. And up a little more. And over this way. There we go. Here we go. Zoom in on this. Hello, spirits. Hello, skeletons. Hello, ectoplasm. Okay. Cool. Find another little hidden area. Hidden area. Most of this is just money, I would imagine. Two levels ahead of me. Corpse dust. Okay, nothing. Ooh, wait. Nice. Blight Fiend seems to be doing work. Okay, you. Are dead. Easy. Oh, the undead despise me. That's no fun. I want you guys to like me, undead. Don't hate me. Give me both of these and that. Let's come this way first, guys. Already, huh? There we go. Try and make that last a little longer. So far, I have not found a waypoint rift gate, which I figured would have been right inside, so I'm assuming that does not exist for this area. I'm okay with that. Hello, this looks interesting. Run. No, give it to me.
I can't carry anymore.
Yeah, you can. Come on. Oh, two forgotten passages. Let's read those. Okay. Yeah, do that. Let's run down here just for funsies. Oh, look.
I can't carry anymore. I can't carry it.
Okay. No worries. It's fine. We'll go back. We'll sell everything. God, the loot drops are just incredibly huge. There's so much loot to sift through.
We'll give you a good price on what we've got left.
No. Oh, that's so cool. It's a lot of resistances and a lot of damage. Damage split. Just at armor ratings. No. What about you? Okay. 27 spirit health energy. Elemental resistance. I don't need the spirit. We'll stick you guys over there. Still not at the right level for this. Okay, so let's continue on, because we're close to a quest marker. Okay. Plus, I want to finish looking through the Undercity. I don't know why they were so worried. This place isn't that tough. Okay, I got that and I didn't even realize I had it as a quest. I mean, I did, I didn't know where I got it from, so that's cool. And we should ding soon. Oh, there's all kinds of stuff on under here. Let me go explore all this first. Frost Revenants. He's a dead one now. A ruin entrance. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Thought I had myself muted. Pardon me. Okay, Forbidden Art Part 3. I still need. Backtracking to do. Okay, let's go to the second floor. Let's also. Pop that in. Faster, so oops. Old scars. Okay, so there's a quest down here. Whew, this place looks big. I wonder if there is. Hang on a second. I feel like there's stuff behind there. Oh, a Storm Revenant. Take that, Storm Revenant. Oh no! Give me the loots. Oh man, this place is huge. Storm Revenant, get him. Oh, that looks bad. Let's also pop that. Laudis Vagra. Give me all the loot. Okay. All my minions back. I guess I need to put some more points into the wolf. Okay, well that was level 2. That was easy. Oh wait, that's not all of level 2. Nice. Got a bonus with the rovers. Yeah. No greens. Still no green. Polished emerald. Take you out too. I like it. This is a neat place. Uh-oh. Time to run from that. Unholy inscription. I like it. There we go. There's a green. A lot of polished emeralds, it seems like. Wow, we wouldn't have seen that, but okay. I'm sure I missed a lot of things. Slowly, slow. Oh, you're a big chunk of levels above me. Oh my god. No worries, we got you at half, though. get out of it. No. Okay. Okay, good, good, good. Is there still more stuff? Ruined entrance. Get out of it. Get it. Oh man. Traps. Bog me down with just sheer numbers. Yeah, that was a huge chunk of experience we just got. Look at that.
Can't carry anymore.
No. Don't tell me that. All right, what's out here? Oh my god. There's so much more. Okay, let's debating on whether I should call it or whether I should empty out my thing and backtrack. I keep those. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Whoa. +2 to all skills and Nightblade, that's cool. If you have the full set though. Nope. Nope. No. Oh, yep. Finally upgraded the armor. This way, I'm gonna try. Lifestealer oil, okay, and then that too. And the dark columns, smoke builds up from the port where the madness lawn polluted through this place, boiled over. Nice, Necromancer took over. Good lord, that's long. Alright, whatever. Just grab all those. Let's get a little bit of experience. Not much anymore now. It was big in the beginning. Alright, I'm gonna backtrack. Let's see. I'm trying to think where I need to backtrack. Right here. Actually, I need to go back to the first floor. Alright, so I'm just gonna go down here. I'm just gonna keep going. See what happens. All kinds of stuff. Okay, got that. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, here's a big boy. Got him. Oh, I'm glad I went back. Because, good lord, there's all kinds of loots in here. Oh, and a shrine. Sweet. Oh my god. The loot is real. Man, is there more? Holy cow. What is going on? Oh, nice. Super sweet. I can finish exploring this. That worked out super well. Pups, I hear you. Locked with heavy chains, it'll take one night. Oh, okay. We're gonna go get some dynamite then. Totally down for dynamite to break open a chest. What else am I gonna use the dynamite for? I've got a ton of it. There we go. Just the one. I've got dynamite. Dynamite! Even I'm too young to remember that show. Thankful for it. Meh. Wait, was that a recipe? It was. Nice. That probably made it worth it. Okay. Let's finish exploring all that. Am I going this way? Yeah. Man, I wish I had a teleport. Okay, new territory. Get a chest. But no way. Let's go up here. Circle back around. Oh no, my inventory might be full again.
My inventory.
No.
Full.
got the space. I just gotta find a way to utilize it. This isn't gonna work. That's just not gonna work. I gotta go sell stuff. Should have done it when I went to get the dynamite. Oh, that was the other part of that, the armor, or the mace that I sold that was part of the set, that was part of it. That just spreads out my damage, so that's not that great. That's just better damage, or better armor rating. That's two-handed, oof. Okay, here we go. Finally, and then there, that's an offhand. 15 damage to all pets. I don't have the spirit for it, according to them. That's even more. Doesn't have all that other fancy stuff, though. Let's get rid of that. And that. No. Oh. Oh no! Alright, hang on. There we go. Whew. Drain essence. I like it, but... Nope. No, thank God. No, still not high enough level for those. What's this? Rare metal. Plus 3 to all damage. I'm already digging this. Oh, not a high enough level. Sold. Goodbye. I'm not waiting. Holding on to things. No more gun. Okay. Let's see, how much? Let's go down. Yeah, get him. Get him, guys. Let's go up. Finish exploring this. Which, nice. I think I went around and I didn't need to. Through here. Yep. Let's go up here to the ruin entrance. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, so this... Alright, we're gonna have to come back through with this in a different episode and figure things out. This is for... We need food. And... Let's go see if Oh, I think some of these spirits were from this guy. So let's go see if he's happy with the way I've... Oh, yeah. Oh, I gotta walk all the way around. Let's see if he's happy with who I've killed. Ooh, that's a long, frustrating walk around. I have some questions. I bother you while you're here cleansing the dead. I have other questions. Fine. Okay. Ilgax Manor. Okay. Oh yeah, he wants me to talk to somebody else. Let's. I'm gonna do this and go to the old Arcovia Rift. Make sure that I'm done with all the rover quests. Yeah. Okay, cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it here and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later!